It's a pleasure, man. I got a little bit of inspiration really coming, you know.
All right. Yeah.
Get the mood right.
Nothing이란 말은
Nothing without you보다는 조금 짧은 게 좋다.
It's shorter than nothing without you.
Oh, okay. I mean, well, whatever we come up
with. We can deal with it afterwards.
But when you say nothing, it's just kind of like
awkward,
nothing.
Okay.
We were approached about working together with Junkie, my manager, Impeccable, had given me the demo version of the song we were working on, and when I heard the song, I kind of thought that the melody was really interesting. As an artist and a musician, I do the best that I can to continue to grow with music. And that was the main reason that that I felt as though I really wanted to kind of, you know, get with Chun and work with this record. Again, I felt like this was the perfect song and the perfect opportunity. Hopefully myself and Chun King working together will kind of inspire other like American artists to want to work with him.
나오기 전까지.
Before the chorus begins.
Right. Yeah. This is
all Man, he's a really good producer. Has a really good ear. Just like a really good spirit too. The vibe in the studio was like just really positive, and the creative aspect of what we were doing was really cool because, you know, working with producers a lot of times, you never know, you know, what you're gonna get because you got two creative minds coming together to make one cohesive project. And us working together, he, you know, just kind of allowed me to just kind of be myself. And then, you know, when, you know, he had anything to interject of, you know, a note to change or to go, you know, up or down, or maybe to sing something differently, you know, the way it can fade it was very easy to understand, even though he don't even speak English. So. There we go. Okay, now that's
it. Yeah.
Uh-huh. 여기 이제 다른 코러스가 들어가. 새로운 코러스를 녹음해야 된다고.
누가?
시스코와.
So that was cool, but I wish him all the best, and hopefully the American market will gravitate to him the same way that his market abroad has. To anyone who may be a fan of myself, of Cisco or Drew Hill, I thank you for all the love and support, and hopefully I'll be coming to perform for you guys live real soon.
Oh, okay.
So this is Cisco saying, Kamsahamnida.